Welcome back to Let's Play Darksiders 3. I'm BurningDogFace, and we're here in the void where I've been giving the Storm Hollow a workout. Before we could do anything else, I would like to... Yeah, get rid of this, because I might as well, right? That's a cool description, so here's that. And then... Luminous Visage. Hell yeah. Damage. Definitely damage. I do a quarter more damage than I did when I started. Storm Hollow. Imbues Fury with the energy of Storm, granting her access to the Lance of Scorn. Activate with left bumper and Y. Triple Tempests. Both bumpers. Fury summons three tornadoes sparkling with supercharged electric energy to seek out nearby foes. I didn't notice these descriptions. Temporarily engulfs Fury in vivid orange flames, setting ablaze any and all that stand in her way. Huh, wonder if Jamira knows that story. He's not moving, but now I've learned that doesn't mean anything, so let's just get over there and say hello. Poke! What? I missed. What is a spear? It's a very precise weapon. Let me guess. Oh, I don't like that. Embarrassing. Better. Oh. Well, the first thing I'm gonna do is... That's a lot of statues. I am not going to enjoy this one little bit. Fuck, I don't remember what the fucking shards are. Wrath shard is... replenishes wrath. Okay. This is the one I was thinking of. Strength shard. I'll just go ahead and select it. And then I'll walk off the edge and see what happens. Really? You killed your friend. What kind of a monster are you? Dang it. Never going to work, let's face it. Down you go. You like that? I call that move the shocker. That's a lie. That was just a crude reference. I was content to just leave them be before, but, I mean, come on. Now that I know that they can come to life, fuck that. Oh, I still have this equipped. Oh! I don't have the... You know what? Better idea.
Come on, then.
I don't know why I did that in, like, the Monty Python middle-aged housewoman voice. You know, because the entire cast of Monty Python's Flying Circus is male. And they found it funny to dress in drag and pretend to be middle-aged housewives for some of the segments. Ow. Fuck. I'm back up here. Okay. Oh no, I did do that already. So back to this and. I don't see any wind happening. Oh, there it is. I should really do this. Well, right now I'm going to go with this because it's stronger, obviously, but. That looks dangerous. I'm gonna do it anyway. No, it's you again. Hi. Ow, my face. No. Holy shit! No! Get him, boys! Yeah, very impressive. No one is underwhelmed by that at all. Oh! I forgot that part of it. I really did. No, 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 you don't. No, oh, you did. You son of a bitch. I will bring you down. Oh, good, I did start the timer. I have no idea how long this video has been going on for. And now it doesn't matter because we're back here. I'm not gonna say it this time. I'm irked. Oh, all those guys! No! Oh, it's up here. Achievement unlocked, Devils in the Details. Kill 666 enemies. Nice. I can't believe I did that. Hi! If you want to shoot at me, this would be the time. Okay. What did I just say? This is going to suck. Frenzy makes you attack faster. Let's do that. Damn it. I do kind of wish he had more variety of combat lines. I'm going to say that. How the hell did you miss? You had me dead to rights. Well, now it's this thing again. No! Oh, right. That's not how clips work in this game. I don't have to worry about that. You Storm Wardens are a joke. Well, compared to the Flame Warden, I mean, obviously he kicked my ass last time, but. Ooh, item. Oh, no, no, this first. I like how casual that gesture is. Really emphasizes that she's putting no actual effort into this at all. Fine, if I've got that. No, 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 wait, I'm saving up really expensive stuff, aren't I? Yeah, I was looking at that. Because, I mean... No, no, not here. Fuck. Bumper. Yes, okay, yes, it's this stuff. This is important. Oh, I don't like that. This is, the same as this, but with Storm. Except it still costs twice as much. Surely they should all be 10,000. Lightning crackles on the surface of its elemental armor as it is channeled into storm attacks. And obviously I want that. And, that, because that's really good.
As you wish.
I think I'll start by getting that. Wait.
Take your time.
+5 lurchers when breaking objects of this weapon. That does not say, like, health lurchers or wrath lurchers.
As you wish.
That just says lurchers. That might be an upgrade that pays for itself. Which is very important for me to note. Alright, I have... Oh, right there. I was just gonna say, I don't know where it goes. But first I'm gonna look up here, because there was another direction to this room. No, there wasn't. I'm just crazy. Never mind. Yoink! I have brought you the basketball of destiny! Nothing but net. As it was written in the prophecy. Maybe I should do something with that. Just a thought. I do have a predilection towards Talon weapons, I will admit that, but that's probably just because I'm Canadian. What, you didn't think Wolverine was unique, did you? We all like that shit. He's just the only one lucky enough to be born with him. Flame off. There's something about the yellow glow specifically that, Oh, I just noticed the little crackles of electricity that are happening at all times. That's awesome. What was I even saying? Okay, yeah, the yellow... It's the yellow glow when you do this. It totally washes out her face and makes her look even more inhuman. Ah, yes, another, magic speaker. Okay, let's see. Flames are obviously the power to move you. Where is the thing, though? Is that... No, it's not. It's just a gray splotch on the wall. There's this thing... Oh, well, you know, it'll... I guess I'll just leave that there. For now. Oh, shit, of course, I just walked past it when I walked in, didn't I? I totally forgot about that, because I was distracted by how cool I looked. By the way, there's nothing I can do about the, extraneous, stabbing there. You hold down the charge attack, and it always includes two, things in the thing. No matter how briefly you do that. Go long, since I'm mixing my sports metaphors. Hello there. Hello there, little orb. What do you do? Wait. Oh, no, it's one over there. I did see that, though. Fuck. Too soon. No, wait! How the piss am I meant to do that? No! God damn it. Okay. Okay, new plan. Oops, I forgot. It's gonna take some getting used to, isn't it? I don't remember which way it was when I walked in, and that's most unfortunate. Shit. Does this make a difference to anything? Wait, I have a thought. Wrong one. Oh. Oh, I see. It's just got that one of the glowing on the bottom. I mean, it is hard to tell because I'm standing here, but yeah, there we go. Actually, it's quite bright in here compared to those runes. Okay, the only one this one accepts is fire, so, you know, that does make it easier. What about you? I don't suppose you go against the things I can clearly see with my eyes. Oh, what a catastrophe that sound was. That wasn't a charge attack, my bad. Really? Oh. Okay, I don't actually know how to throw the thing without being, you know, attacked first. So I'm just gonna go up there and see what's going on. I don't actually think I can make that now that I look at that. Shit. All right. I'm gonna have to... This is gonna be the last video of the session, so I'm going to have to quit and then probably make my way back here. But, you know, more souls for me. Thank you, me, for remembering to do that. How the fuck... Do I hit that one that passes back and forth with fire magic? Or whatever magic. Can I see the symbols on it? No. Not very well, anyway. Alright, it's just fire. So how do I hit that with fire magic when I have the range of a kumquat? I know that sounds silly, but have you ever seen a vegetable land a distant hit? No. Well, there you go. I really wish I remembered which way it was when I got here. Because, I mean, I can do that and accomplish nothing, but... Maybe, I was thinking, oh, maybe something changes if I do that and then do the other thing. So I will just find out. Oh, that's why. Okay, okay, that did make a difference, thank you. No, wait! Buried alive. Well, at least it's fucking exposed this time. I'm here now. No, I guess only a specific charge attack will do it. Claws! Really, you just need to tap it while you're in the air after you've done your, double jump. Wait, what did that accomplish? No. Yeah. up there, though. I need to get up there. Piss drink! And there's the timer. Right, of course. Shit. Stupid question. I did hit this one, yes. Like, for reals? Oh! Bingo. I didn't need to recognize that symbol to know it wasn't the fire one. Puzzle. Oh, this is going to suck. I guess this is where the video ends, huh? No? Ah! That really feels underwhelming, I'm not gonna lie. When they, when they block like that. No, 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 no. Oh, damn it. Who's next? It's you, isn't it? Ah! Oh. It was. Victory. Well, it doesn't have a head, but then these guys don't even have faces, so... I'll just drop. Here you go. Be happy. I was kind of hoping that would trigger a autosave, you know? Shit. Okay. Alright, so I guess, yeah, that makes sense for lightning. Okay. Oh, storm, anyway. If it was just lightning, you wouldn't be able to do this. Ahem. If it was just lightning, you wouldn't be able to do this. Let's see if there's a tornado in there. But for storm, that makes all the sense in the world. I didn't actually hit it yet, did I? Poke. In terms of pure aesthetics, the talons are probably cooler, but I do love that spinny animation. What do you think, guys? Let me know in the comments down below. Oh shit, it's this guy! Well, I've unlocked the way, so I'm just gonna call it, since I do not want to get into a boss fight now. So, I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you next time on Let's Play Darksiders 3, when we take on, presumably, the Keeper of Storm, unless he's given himself a, his own subtitle. I don't fucking know. Maybe he's the Flying Purple People Eater. Later.